of lore and beauty, and a face turned from the clod. Some call it evolution, and others call it God.